Bigger belly combinations, Big Jigger, the Machiavelli all in one formula. Max Bigger Belly, the million dollar baby, the balls darn biggest sensation, the wave king, the silver surfer, the prince of tides, Wavy Crockett.
Got Killer the Dawn in here, aka King Joffy Joe, Joel Santana, the prince of this shit.
Give me a minute. I'm gonna need a minute to be clamped over that one. That nigga's an AKA Spacely Sprocket. That was hard.
Yeah, I'm Spacely Sprockets this year.
Spacely Sprockets.
Yeah.
Formerly your man?
Yeah, formerly, you know, George Boss and all that.
Streets wanna know what this room is about. Cameron, you fucking with Killer Cam.
Cam, my nigga, fuck with Cam, shots to Flea.
That's a can beat. That's a can beat. Cam might pay. Them other niggas, right. Y'all get snuffed. I don't give a fuck. Y'all niggas get nut.
So, Max, let me ask you something.
No ways for you niggas.
You, right. You saying you got a, you riding on Dipset. You got a problem with Cam personally, too?
Listen, man. Like I said, last time me and Cam spoke, we ended on a good foot.
Okay.
But being that...
Man, Cam,
you know what?
Cam,
let me change this shit. Hold on.
Stupid shit
hold on. Hold on.
Stupid ass niggas.
Yeah, it's like, I don't really want to, you know what I'm saying? Cam ain't got nothing to do with this shit. Nothing. Cam, good friend of mine, man. The rest of them niggas, though, that nigga Jewels, he a snake. He was on Cam Dick first, now he on Jim Dick. He a fucking snake. That nigga Freaky Zeke was on Cam Dick first, now he on Jim Dick. He's a fucking bum, that bum-ass nigga. He ain't even got no... One of them niggas I used to give my clothes to, that nigga, you know what I'm talking about. I can't even say his name. That's gonna get him wavy.
I bet you do.
Different things, but nah, I built it really for... More or less, honestly, it isn't like... It's for the artists. It's more for comfortability. You may book time. I don't want to mention any studios in New York, but you'll be there like, what is this studio? Like, is this a crate over there? Like, is that roaches? Like, you know what I'm saying?
Man.
Like,
I'm in. So you want them to feel comfortable?
Comfortable. You know, it's 100 inches.
Have some naked girls dancing around.
There you go. You know, like my man Bigger Vell would say, when they walk in, they feel the energy.